The concert began in the dark, and smoke machines filled the stage with fog. At 8:25, the lights came up, and there he was.
Спасибо! Спасибо, Питер! Большое спасибо! Well, it is great to be back in St. Petersburg. Tonight, I will try and speak some words of Russian. But I don't speak very good Russian, as you will hear. Я не говорю по-русски. Чуть-чуть. But tonight in English, we have come here to rock you! Close your eyes and I'll kiss you.
Let me roll it to you. Let
I'm getting the feeling like we're going to have a good time here tonight. I think you will notice on the screens that sometimes when I talk English, for anyone who doesn't understand, we have translators translating into Russian. Can you see that? Is it there? No. What do you mean no? Okay. I hope it is. Anyway. So, well, in that case, sometimes, you know, you make a song and when you finish recording it, you mix it, then maybe that's the last time you ever sing it, if you don't ever do it on tour. And this next song is one which I recorded in the 60s. And I haven't sung it before, so this is the first time I've ever sung this in Russia. эта песня, по-первых, звучит в России. My love to the Ukraine and Kiev. Okay. И эта песня в Бердя, no, в Бевья, звучит в России. You understand? Hey!
Give me love forever and forever, my love.
Спасибо! Okay. Питье! Большое спасибо! You give me your knitting? Very good, thank you! Спасибо! Okay, so, хочу представить вам самого забойного гитариста Rusty Anderson!
Cheers, Paul. Strasbourg, St. Petersburg. Oh, thank you. Спасибо. So, for those of you that do speak English, thank you for coming. And it's fantastic to be here again, you know, here in Russia. And if it's all right with you, I'd like to take your picture. So, можно тебя сфоткать? Давай поближе. A little bit. Ублику. Great. Спасибо, and back to Paul. Очень хорошо.
Oh, спасибо. Thank you. This is the bit in the show where everyone goes away and they leave me in Palace Square with you alone. And наконец-то мы одни. Can you understand my Russian? Not bad for an Englishman. Okay, I would like to play you one of the very first recordings we made in Liverpool many, many years ago. Yay, Liverpool! We went along to a small recording studio and we made our first demo record ever. That was, this was before the Beatles. This was me, John, George, and two other guys, Colin and Duff. Yes. Anyway, we made this demo record and we paid £1 each for this. And I would keep it for 1 week, and then John would keep it for 1 week, and George would keep it for a week, etc. So this is the song I'm going to play you now. And there's a bit in it that I'd like you to sing. Okay? Your bit goes, whoa! Perfect. In spite of all the danger, in spite of all that may be, whoa, I'll do anything for you, anything you want me to, if you'll be true to me. In spite of all the heartache that you may cause me, whoa, I'll do anything for you, anything you want me to, if you'll be true to me. Well, I'll look after you like I've never done before. I'm gonna keep all the others. In spite of all the danger, in spite of all that may be, oh, I'll do anything for you, anything you want me to, if you'll be true to me. Yes, I'll do anything for you, anything you want me to. Thank you. Very good singing. Whoa. Excellent. Thank you. What do you want for £5? Huh? Okay. Many years later, we were recording with the Beatles, and I was looking at the situation in America where there were a lot of troubles over civil rights. The black people were having a lot of troubles there. And in England, sometimes, I don't know if you know, but we call girls birds. Yeah? So I was imagining the struggles that were happening to a young black woman there, and I wrote this next song. Blackbirds singing in the dead of night. Take broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbirds singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, black night. now, blackbird singing in the dead of night. Won't you take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life? You're only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Try to see it my way. Do I have to keep on talking till I can go on? Why do you see it your way? Run the risk of knowing that our love may soon be gone. We can work it out. We can work it out. Think of what you say. You can get it wrong and still you think that it's alright. Think of what I'm saying. Work it out and get it straight, I'll say goodnight. We can work it out, we can work it out. Life is very short and there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friend. I have always thought that it's a so I will ask you once again. Try to see it my way. Only time will tell if I am right or I'm wrong. Why do you see it your way? There's a chance that we might fall apart before too long. We can work it out. We can work it out. Time will tell if I am right or I'm wrong. Why do you see it your way? The chance that we might fall apart before too long. We can work it out. We can work it out. La 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 la.
Thank you, thank you. Spasiba. I want to ask, can you people at the back hear okay? In the next country. Right. Okay. Is the translation working? Can you understand the translation? Yeah? Okay. Because I like to try and test the people on the translation. This is something they don't know I'm going to say, okay? The red dog jumped over the moon and ran away with the yellow balloon. I can see some yellow balloons at the back there. Yes, I'm waving at you, yellow balloon. All right. Okay, you know, sometimes in life, I think
we don't always say what we mean to say to people. Sometimes you want to say to someone that you think they're great or that you love them, but the moment's not right or you're too shy, so you don't say it. I think it's very sad when after someone has passed away and you think, I wish I'd said that. And this next song was written after my dear friend John passed away.
Let's hear it in St. Petersburg for John.
Эту песню я написал для Джона. And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, here today. Well, knowing you, you'd probably laugh and say that we were worlds apart. If you were here today, ooh, here today. But as for me, I still remember how it was before, and I am holding back the tears no more. No, no, no. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Well, what about the time we met? Well, I suppose that you could say that we were playing hard to get. Didn't understand a thing, but we could always sing. What about the night we cried? Because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. Never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile. And if I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, then you were here today. Ooh, for you were in my song. Эту песню я посвящаю Джорджио. Left you with no warning. It's not always gonna be this way. All things must pass. All things must pass away. The sunset doesn't last all evening.
Something must be leaving. Face another day.
Very nice. Thank you. Спасибо. Спасибо, русскиз. All right. This is another song that was written in the 60s and that we have not ever done before. So this is the first time ever in Russia. And it's being done tonight in St. Petersburg. And еще одна песня звучит. Supervia.
Yeah.
Andy, we wrote very short songs in those days. All right, thank you. Okay, so now. Yeah. Хочу представить классного пианиста Paul Wicks-Wicken.
Thank you very much. What do you think of our singer then? He's not bad, eh?
Speaks good Russian.
He speaks great Russian. He writes a good tune.
Thank you for flowers in the dirt.
You know, we've been here a couple of days now, and I've noticed that the sun doesn't really go down here, does it? It never really gets dark. So you don't know when to go to bed, do you? That means you must party all the time. I thought so. We're going to do another song now from the 60s that's not been played before ever. So you are the first people in Russia to ever hear this in concert.
Day breaks, your mind aches. You find that all the words of kindness linger on when she no longer needs you. She wakes up, she makes up. You find that all the words of kindness linger on when she no longer needs you. And in her eyes, need it. If they break to my legs, there will be times when all of the things she said will fill your head. You won't forget her, and in her eyes you see nothing. No sign of love behind the tears, right to no one.
It proves it's live. And tomorrow may rain, so I'll follow the sun.
Oh, thank you.
It was written that I would love you.
time or place we first met. She's just a girl for me. I want all the world to see we've met. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way. And I'd have never been aware. As it is, I dream of her tonight. Lie, falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I've never known the likes of this. I've been alone and I have missed things and gets out of sight. But other girls are never quite like this. Lie, falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling back again. Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I've just seen a face I can't forget, the time or place we first met. Just a girl for me. I want all the world to see me met. Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Oh, falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling back again.
Thank you, спасибо, русский. Спасибо, Питер.
And we thought it might rain. In fact, I think we're going to get a suntan. You know, I asked the girl what she wanted to be. She said, I haven't got a clue.
She's in.
Spasiba! Peter, thank you. Get back!
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Avot Patriasny Musicant Brian Ray!
Katila! I just want to thank you for having us in your beautiful, beautiful, beautiful city here in St. Petersburg. Beautiful out there. Thank you. Как настроение? Как настроение? Как настроение? Yellow blue, St. Petersburg, thank you.
Oh yeah, Russia, Russia. Oh yeah. You know how good it feels to come here and sing that song? It feels good, man. All right. Hey, thank you. Спасибо. Большое спасибо. И это наш крутой ударник. Эбла Бориал Джуниор. Hello, St. Petersburg! A special congratulations is in order today. Because today is Paul McCartney's 3,000th gig. And you're all here to witness it.
Thank you.
So I want to know, would you like some more rock? Oh, good. Would you also like some fire? Would you like that? Well, then here at the piano, playing his 3,000th gig with fire, is Paul McCartney. I've got a feeling. Спасибо, I got a feeling we having fun tonight. That's a silly question, but are you having a good time?
Well, you never know.
You'd never know that. We'd never have guessed. Hey, it's great to be here in Russia. It's always great for us to come to Russia. We love it. It's beautiful to be here in St. Petersburg. Питер, спасибо, Питер. Beautiful.
Я люблю вас.
We love you. We love you. We love you.
too. Woo. Thank you.
Love you.
Mr. Rain kept away. We didn't need him here today. Thank you, Mr. Rain, for staying away. 'Cause everybody came here tonight, just to have some fun, all right. Yeah, yeah. St. Petersburg. St. Petersburg. Yeah.
One that I managed to make is me.
Oh, you're a beautiful audience. Thank you. Yeah.
All right.
Okay, we have a song here, and at the end of this song, there is a bit that I think you might want to sing along with.
Yeah?
Yeah? Okay. If you do. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid.
Thank you, every single one of you.
Okay, Tolka Parni. Tolka Parni. Tolka Debushki. Messia, Messia! We'll be right back.
crowd you are.
Thank you.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Of yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Let it be. 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 Let it
cloudy. There is still a light that shines on me. Shine on till tomorrow, let it be. We come to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. 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 There will be an answer. Let it be. Oh, my destiny. Oh, let it be. Sean Mara. Okay. Sean Mara, huh? Okay. Sean Mara. Okay. All right.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Chumala? Ah, well, do you want some rock and roll? In St. Petersburg tonight, let's get down. Thank you, Roski. Oh, man. Are you beautiful? Thank you. Thank you for being such a great audience. Okay. Well, now. Ну что, пора домой. Ну что, пора домой. We must go home. And you must go home. Yes. 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 Yes.
It's time to go home. Listen, we want to do a few thank yous. We want to thank, to bring you a big show like this, on a beautiful night like this, we need a lot of really clever people to do this. And so first of all, we'd like to thank the team on the sound desk, on the microphones. There you are, Pablo and his crew. And then we always also want to thank the boys and the girls who are backstage working on the video screens. Excellent. Want to thank a lot of other people, the translators, the people who get us up here, who build the stage, the people in the canteen, the cast, the dancers. And we got a lot of great people. So we want to thank the greatest team in the world. And me, Спасибо моим супер музыкантам. А самая большая спасибо вам.
Yeah.
Hey, listen. Thank you. Now listen, thank you for coming along tonight. Thank you for being so beautiful. We love you. We've had the best time in Russia. We love the Russian people. You've got big hearts. Yeah. We have to say, Shlashliva, Pitye. We love you. Yellow Blue Bus, we'll see you next time.